everyone anticipated that part of the bike, originally designed for snow, would fail under the intense vibration caused by the rocky lava terrain. One small bump shatters the front part of the frame, splitting the bike in two. Eric is thrown over 100 meters. His aerodynamic helmet comes off, offering no protection.